What's Antoine got to do with this?
His old gang runs the Pavo Real.
I didn't get the street crime detail I put in for.
Well, I didn't know you were looking to transfer.
And why did you write a 4-page letter sabotaging it? I just got off the phone with someone who owes me a favor over there. You goddamn buried me to the selection committee.
I apprised them of your qualifications.
You stabbed me in the back. You didn't want me to find out about it until you ran out of here, right?
I won't pass you along to become someone else's problem.
Well, who's been running your precious little garage sting?
Oh, you mean that load of crap you sold me for a goddamn 9 minor busts? Yeah, I saw you tap dancing on that one for a few weeks. So while you were out in the street strutting your stuff, I made Ronnie run through every bust you had working. And it didn't take long.
So what is this? Payback?
Consider it the bill coming due. You ran the strike team into the ground. To get you under control, I parked you in front of videotapes for 6 months, and you even managed to botch that. You are a joke.
A joke? Come on!
Hey, come on! Hey!
Get off me!
You really thought after everything I wouldn't get the last word?
One happy family, huh?
Oh, yeah. You hit the jackpot.
I was planning on warning you about Mackie. It took me a while to learn how to get him under control.
Didn't look like anyone was in control downstairs.
There's some things you need to know about Vic.
Yeah, I read your letter. If it's true, you've had plenty of opportunities to get rid of him, but in 3 years you haven't. Why not? Is he too effective?